The huntress, squire, apprentice, and monk arrive at the castle's interior, exhausted after their epic battle with the demonic monstrosity. The apprentice wonders what has brought them back to this time. The huntress remarks that evil beings must have drawn them back to what they considered a vulnerable state for our heroes. The monk, who has taken a vow of silence with a concentrated stare, recollects battles with previous evil forces. The squire boasts that it doesn't matter when they are, that any threat shall fall beneath his sword. The ground crumbles below them, revealing a twisted portal. Falling through swirls of darkness for what feels like seconds, the heroes are transported to an unknown land. What new threats await our heroes?